Welcome back, Lords and Ladies. King Barbara right here, and we're gonna go giant hunting. I just took out two mammoth, something like that. And I'm hoping that I can take on a giant now. So, I need to find some place to have, like, high up ability or something like that. Because giants are going to be harder than... And I don't even know if I can actually hunt him because I just got 29 ammo back. I mean, 29 ammo altogether. And, there he is. The big kahuna. Oh, wow. My sneak is 32 at the moment. And he kind of has an idea of... Oh, shit. I got a gal there. Wait, did he see me? Oh, he didn't. Ha ha! Okay, let's see if I can get him. He has an idea of where I am. He's kind of clumsy and dumb, so hopefully I can just sneak around and he won't be able to get to me too easily. Where'd he go? Ah, there he is. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. Okay, so I kind of want to go around a little bit. Oh, what the heck is this? An alchemist. Daedra Heart, Noma Root, Black Mage Robes. What? I did not kill him. I don't know how that happened. Okay, I'm not being detected. Oh, he's right over there. I was right to go around. I missed him. He's actually pretty intelligent. Completely hidden. But I'm trying to be a stealth archer. That's... Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. But yeah, I'm trying to get this guy to be a stealth archer. An assassin from far away. Oh, well, damn it, I missed. Well, I gave him a heads up that there's someone nearby again. And I wasted an arrow. Am I really missing him? I think I'm missing him. Come on, stop missing! I've got to get closer. These bows really don't shoot for a long range. Kind of knows I'm here. Okay, come on. Gotta get out of there. Yeah, the music hints that he's after me. Wait, does he really see me? No, he doesn't. I don't doubt that he's going to try to swim after me. So I'm going to try to make my way further. Oh, he's not. What? I've got a small issue. I'm running out of... Oh, arrows! Come on, big guy. Water, please. Whoa! Darn it. Come on. Give me my stuff. My arrow. My arrow. No, I want my arrow. Okay, I'm low on arrows. And I don't think I'm going to be able to kill him. I need to kill him. This is the episode about killing giants. Okay. So apparently he has to go all the way around. I missed. I got 9 arrows left and I gotta get into the water again. Should I be able to go underwater? Where's the giant at? Oh, there he is. Did I really miss that shot? No, I did it. Oh! Yes, there we go! Oh man, I did that while underwater, so you didn't really get to see the awesomeness that was there. But, yeah, I just took out a giant, lords and ladies. I just took out a freaking giant. Oh man, you're big and kind of ugly too. Okay, what do you have? You got some arrows in you. A giant's toe. Okay, I'll carry the giant's toe. Mammoth, forlorn arrow, iron armor. I'm gonna let you take that iron armor. All right. Wow. Can you believe it? 2 mammoths and a giant. 8 arrows left out of 110. That's ridiculous, lords and ladies. That is really ridiculous. There's another giant. How many giants are there? Harvest mammoth cheese. Okay, I kind of want to sneak around a bit and see what I can find. Actually, I don't want to get too close to that guy. As much as I love hiding in plain sight, I don't like hiding right there behind the butt of a giant whenever it took me so many arrows to kill the other giant. But, wow. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. I think it's actually time for us, if I click the right thing, to go to map. Morthal is where I want to go next. So, I need to go this way. Whoa. I'm sure. Come on, heal up. There we go. Gotcha. Come on. Swing. Get hit. Aw. Get hit. Aw. You're hitting me. There we go. Alright, you're a goner. That's what you get for messing with me. I want that. Okay, that's all there is. And I want that and that. Well, time for me to continue on. Well, all in day's work for King Ray. Ray. I've been swept downstream! No, I've been swept downstream! Stupid mud crab. Leave me alone, mud crab. Oh, what the? Did someone shoot me? Die. Something hurt and... Oh! Bear trap. That's what hurt. Well. Interesting. I still need to go this way. So let's continue on. Oh wow, this is a really nice area. Really nice. But, have I leveled up yet? Oh, I did. Nice. Let's get more health. Let's do one stamina this time. So, my archery went up one. Can I bring it? 40 more damage. Okay, so if I... What about sneak? What level? Come on now. Sneak. Requires level 40. Backstab, sneak attacks, one-handed weapons do now 6x damage! Come on now. I want to know this one here. Noise from armor is reduced by 50%. Oh, that's cool. Requires level 30. Let's do that. One-handed weapons. Well, what's this one up here? Sneak attacks now do 3x damage. I want that one. Okay, so let's go to archery. Because, like I said, we're trying to do an archery perk type thing. Critical shot at level 30. 40. 30. Okay. Press block while aiming to zoom in. 10% critical, that extra damage. That's pretty nice. Okay, so... Okay. Marthal is in the icy area. I just heard a wolf. So... I see them. Wrong one. That one. Wrong one! There we go! Sheesh! Heal a little. There we go. I don't need wolf hide. Okay. Let's continue. There's someone... Who detected me? Someone nearby? Besides right there? Who is that guy? Harvest tundra cotton. I'm headed now. So what is that guy? Maybe I can do this and I'll get past him. Pause here. Back in. Okay, so I managed to get past whoever was spying on me. What's that over there? It's a four. Probably a bunch of bad guys, but actually, that'd be a good place to train my sneak. I kind of want to do that. So, where I just heard something. No, I'm not hearing anything. Okay, well, I'm gonna go train real quick. And we'll be back. Okay, we were going to go, but I think that's a skeleton. I really think that is a skeleton. So, I'm curious, is that a necromancer base? I think that's a necromancer up there. I think so. Let's draw out my bow, and see if I can increase to 20. Wait, did I kill him in one hit? Oh, wow. He didn't see me from that? He died, but he's coming back together because of the necromancer. Right. So, the necromancer is who I have to take care of. If the necromancer will show himself. Alright, so let's get that bow out and aim right there. No, I missed him. Did I get him? Nope. Try now? No, I ran out of arrows. I need some kind of spell that is like really long range. Flames. Hiss skin? T 10 times faster for 60 seconds. Well, I guess the best we can do is just waltz right in there and fight. Come on, Necromancer. Okay. Shoot me with your best shot. Ancient Nord bow. Ancient Nord arrow and petty soldier. Let's back up a bit. Just in case he's good at shooting. Oh, hey! He might not be able to actually do any damage to me from where he is. Come on, big guy! Whoa. I just saw an arrow fly past my head. Where'd it come from? Where'd the arrow come from? Up there. Yep, skeleton up there. Let's see if I can actually hit the skeleton from where I am. One forsworn arrow. Coming right up. Did I get him? Nope, I didn't. One steel arrow. Coming right. Nope, don't move. Told you not to move. Did I get him? Nope. One ancient Nord arrow. I didn't get him. Got him. Come on. Come on. Okay, that's it. Time for ambers. Nope. Die. Wait, fully drained of charges. To recharge it, select in your inventory, select a full... Huh? Okay. Die! Time for you to die, Mr. Necromancer. I mean... Necromancer robes. Magicka regenerates quite a bit. Wow. Right. Well, that was easy. So, the archers are still alive. Let's get our forsworn bow. And have a little archer duel, shall we? Uh-huh. Come on, shoot. Alright, my turn. Bam. That's how you do it. That is how you take on skeletons. Whoa. Hi. There we go. Another one? How many of them are there? Die, die, die. Yeah, I know Magicka is low, but holy shit, there's three of them. I gotta get out of there. Yeah, I know health is low. Items. Potions. Okay, here I go. I gotta get out of there. Oh boy. Let's go towards the water. I did not realize there are so many in one area. Hope they're too dumb to actually follow like I'm doing. Oh boy. Yeah, they're following. Oh, shit. Some kind of ice fighter. Oh, shit. I've got a small issue here. An issue that crawls on eight legs. Go! Leave me alone! If I make it to the house, I'm safe. Alright. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Still being seen. I hope there's no bad people here. Please allow me in. Please allow me in. No, I can't get in for free. Oh, I'm safe. Okay, well, if you lords and ladies enjoyed something like that, please leave a big fat like. If you haven't subscribed, come on and come subscribe. I will catch you lords and ladies next episode. Bye-bye now and enjoy.